Phantom Beach. I'm Cory Gaudiello.
And I'm Katie Vanderslice. Welcome to the Hurricane Watch.
Hey, Katie, do you ski or snowboard?
Not really, but the one time I went, I fell completely on my face.
So I'm guessing you won't be going on a ski trip tomorrow.
No way, but I know a lot of people that always go and love it.
Alex and Ella went out to Okemo to show us what the ski trips are all about.
PTO Ski Trip is a great way for new skiers and boarders to take a lesson with friends and for experienced riders to take on the mountain. Traveling with the school gives you the opportunity to get the lowest priced mountain tickets you can find and some time during the day to grab a waffle.
Makes me want to go out and try again.
Yeah, me too. Is it too late to sign up?
Nope. All you'd have to do is bring money and a signed form to the bus tomorrow morning.
Okay, sounds good. Complete 180 here, Katie, but have you ever heard about virtual enterprise?
I have, but I'm not exactly sure what it is.
Lucky for us, Maura has the details on this fascinating class.
What is virtual enterprise?
Virtual enterprise is much more than just a class. It's an in-school entrepreneurship program, and it's an experience that extends beyond the classroom.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It stopped raining. Everybody's still in play. And don't you know, it's a beautiful...
Our greatest resource, our Earth, is at risk. Waste.
Pollution.
Diminishing forests.
Homelessness.
Brown tides.
Declining fuels.
Can one company really make a difference? Helios is committed to making a difference.
That class looks awesome.
Yeah, it sounds really interesting.
You know what I think will be really interesting?
What?
Who will win the 2015 Battle of the Towns?
Yeah, I'm really excited to see East Quad come out on top.
Actually, it's Emo versus WHB.
Oh, okay. Well, here's Cristina, Kyle, and Pat with Battle of the Towns. They're both really lucky they weren't facing EQ.
Yeah, we'd win, no doubt about it.
Don't forget, the Special Olympics is here on Sunday. Come out and volunteer.
You can see Miss Juma or Miss Taylor for more details.
Also, make sure to set your clocks forward on Sunday for daylight savings.
Well, that's all for this week's show, WHB.
Have a great weekend.